got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're in the comments section of E&E News. I had to register an account and leave a comment because I've just had a fuck enough of the nuclear industry, the lies, the bullshit. I didn't even replay the audio, which I was going to do any time I brought you new news about Fukushima, because your president blatantly lied to you and it's equal to fucking genocide. But I've been playing that goddamn audio for over a year. And my subs understand it. That's why they keep coming back for the information. I love that. Thank you. But for the general public that sees the video or sees the tweets or sees the Facebook post and doesn't keep their kids out of the rain and doesn't inform themselves. And I make some of that information available. Obviously, I hope you'll visit my website. Doesn't cost you anything to do that, but you're more than welcome to go fucking somebody somewhere else. But just do it, and nobody is. And nobody's holding anybody accountable. And now a headline reads, Japan tsunami debris may be impacting food supply. Not fucking maybe, okay? Is. Did. From day one. You just didn't look at it like that. It's over a year and a half now your fucking food supply has been affected by Fukushima. God damn it. And maybe a week ago or something, I put out the video showing everybody where the hidden hallway is, you might say, to all the NRC docks. And anybody that sees this who hasn't seen that video, it will be linked below. Many people have already either mirrored the video or downloaded the documents. But more people need to, because they're going to rip that information away from us. Right now, it is legally, publicly available, except nobody in the world, other than me and a few select others, maybe, are telling anybody where the door is. You go down to the hall, take a left, and you'll have all the answers. Well, I've got the hallway, and I've got the doorway, and it's your doorway. It should have been given to you. But he didn't do it, Obama didn't do it, and they're not going to do it, the fucking global elite, but I will. And I have to do it again and again. So I've posted on E&E News, and I'm going to read the comment to you. The Fukushima event is equal to genocide because of the way the world governments have hidden the truth from the people who could otherwise make changes in diet and lifestyle to keep their children safe. True statement. Your children aren't protected in the fashion of diet change and behavior change, they will die from Fukushima. Or their increase is just, the increase of probability just went up 65% at least. You that's better than 50-50. You're going to gamble your kid's life on a 50-50? Or are you going to make sure somebody else sees this information? Force somebody to. I don't care how you do it. Call up your mother, call up your long-lost cousin and say, listen, motherfucker, your child is going to die if you don't listen to somebody. This guy's got a good handle on it. Make him watch my video. Make him watch anybody's video. Go ahead. It's not about me. I hope somebody, yeah, great. I'd love to be loved by the entire planet. That's not going to happen. That's not my focus. That's not fucking why I'm here. It's because your kids aren't protected and they don't know it because you don't know it. And if you do know it, you haven't done enough about it. Because it's still happening, and there has been no public statement, there has been no public training on how to protect yourself, no tips to stay out of the rain, no tips to change your diet so that you can be fine. Not saying you're going to die tomorrow, nor do I expect anybody to remove it instantly from the atmosphere. I do expect the people to be informed so they can care for themselves rather than die and end up on the medical system, the welfare system, or the governmental system because of fucking radioactive fallout. That's nonsense. It's absolute fucking nonsense. So anyway, I have just released a video. I'm letting everybody know about the video and the link to that so that more people will download these documents. And more people will, even if you don't download them, you go look at them and see what's been hidden from you. Start putting connecting the dots, people. And before you get all the way around that circle of dots you're going to connect, like 75% of the way through it, okay? I want you to fucking realize that you're putting yourself in one of those FEMA camps by connecting the last few dots unless you fucking do something about it. We need a major push. We need to get the mainstream media out of our fucking society, first of all. That's the first thing. Because they're deceiving the sheep that are allowing the fucking politicians to kill their children. That's the boiled down, bottom line, common denominator. My math skills are great. My critical thinking is still there. Your fluoride didn't work, and you fucking need to do something. And again, my subs, you guys are doing stuff. But the reality is there's 2,000 subs, a little more. I don't know what portion of those are only here for their own benefit. I don't know every one of them personally. I don't subscribe to every one of them personally because I'm not, whatever. I've got a lot on my plate, and I don't have time to watch more videos. And when I see somebody that I think is as honest as I am, then I sub them. And if I've missed you and you say, why didn't you sub me? It's because there's thousands of you and there's tens of thousands of you on Twitter. And I'm sorry I missed you. If you're that credible, stand up and I will sub you. Make me notice. And I'm sorry I overlooked you somehow. But everybody else has to do more. You have to do more. Put one of these ranting videos on and say, listen to this idiot over dinner with your mother. But make somebody hear the word. I don't care if you slander my name to do it. Let somebody listen. Make somebody listen. With 2,000 subs and 70,000 some odd Twitter followers, that's not enough to make the government do anything. They'll kill more than 70,000 people this year with their big pharma, their wars, and now their radiation, which has always been, people give me shit because I'm not yelling and screaming about the testing. I am about the test that they just did. I wasn't awake when the other testing was gone. I might not have even been born. And even if I realized there was bullshit going on for a period of my life, I did nothing, just like some of you are getting here for the first time and you're not doing anything. But you're going to stop that now, correct? You're going to get off your ass and you're going to yell and scream and you're going to force somebody to listen to the facts. We're not going to embellish. We're not going to take a nugget of truth and wrap it around a big pile of shit just so someone will swallow it, because that's what they do. We're going to stand up. We're going to speak. The only words that will be spoken will be truthful as we see it or can confirm it with evidence. Everybody's welcome to their opinion. Sorry, I'm not restarting my computer now. Good Lord. We got to get off our ass. So that was my little extra, and I know it's nothing. You registered for an account, Kevin, and you put a comment. But more people are going to download those documents now. More people are going to see that video. They're going to realize that Obama lied, and that lie is equal to genocide. Anyway, enough about me. Let me show you the, and there's a lot of comments. And no, I didn't read them all again, because I don't have time. And I don't really care what anyone else is saying. I'm here for the facts, and I'm putting my two cents in. And I do care what you have to say, but I didn't read the comments is the point. Okay, and we already saw the video about how trashed Hawaii was anyway, but now the trash that's coming there and landing up on that beach, you know, and this is the mainstream media. I'm not going to play this, but I'm going to tell you. You're going to watch this, and the beach is trashed with all this litter that's been littering there for hundreds of years, and you're going to say, well, the litter goes there anyway. The fucking litter that's coming there now is radioactive, and we have proof that the litter will go there. Why? Because for however long the litter does go there. And again, this litter is radioactive. So, but you'll go to sleep with NBC telling you that basically, that, you know, the trash is going to end up there anyway. You might even think, oh, great, we'll know where to pick it up. Yeah, exactly. That's the mainstream media. You know why they don't swear on the television and on the radio? They don't say, fuck. Because you might actually get the fact that this is real. You might actually get aggravated enough to come out of your slumber and say, what the fuck? Wait a minute. Hold on. It's not fine. It is not fine. tsunami debris may be. And even E News, which they're good. They're sharing this NBC post and with a headline that at least grabbed my attention. The may be, I skip right over that, okay? I'm not sheep-like enough for maybe to put me back to sleep, okay? I'm looking for keywords. Japan, tsunami, debris, U.S. food, impacting U.S. food supply. That's key. Maybe, bullshit, is. That maybe can be replaced with is. I'm going to simplify, put one word in there, two-letter word, instead of two words resulting in five letters. Common denominator is. It is. You do not dump any form of radiation and or any other pollutant, for that matter, into the ocean and say that it doesn't impact the food supply, because it does. Everything is relevant. We live in a fishbowl. Planet Earth might be a little bigger than you can fathom, but it's a fishbowl, okay? And I want you to think about this. I want you to get in your bathtub, and then I want you to have somebody throw feces in the tub and say, well, I can still take my bath at this end of the tub because the shit's over there and everything is fine. Will you do that? And if you can do that, then please go outside when it's raining, look up at the sky, give thanks for it, and open your mouth and let all that radioactive rain go down your fucking throat rather than your kids. Good Lord. People, the link to the video that explains about the NRC dock hallway location and how to access that, and again, that is not accessed illegally, folks. It is there. It's available to the public, but the doorway is hidden. It's like having a doorway framed into your house and the guy comes and drywalls it, okay? And he just drywalls right over it and doesn't cut the doorway out. There's a doorway for you to use, but you're being stopped from using it. Why? Because you can't see it. You don't know where it is. That's all this situation is. Nobody hacked anything. Nobody did anything illegally. But thank God they dug days without sleep, years without sleep, probably if I had to guess, just to find that door and find the way to open it, which is just go there if you know. But how will you know? Because it's not, you don't go to the NRC website and they say, for every document we ever filed on this site, look here. No, that's not it. But it was found, and now it's been shared. And now everybody needs to download the documents. Some have, many have. I keep getting a trickle stream of people that say they're using this program or that program. Every document has been downloaded somewhere, several places. But we need more. We need more than just a couple of us doing this. We're fighting for your kids' lives, sir. Your kid that's coming out of your womb now, ma'am, will die if you and I don't do this. So we are, and you need to as well. Much love, many thanks. And, you know, I'd like to tell you that I'm sorry for the F word, but I'm not. I'm very thankful for it, and expect me to use it accordingly when I see fit. I'm sorry if that offends anybody. If it does, you know, you may want to continue watching NBC News, where they're not allowed to do that, nor will they tell you there's reason to say fuck. Much love. Many thanks. See you soon.
And you've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus.